Let's go.
Hello, fans!
That's a little awkward. Hello, pals. It's me, Anna.
I'm live
from the Smith House.
Happy birthday, Jesus. Happy part two of Hanukkah. And this is our haul.
Woo! As you can see, we got quite the display. The display of things.
And how about you go first?
Let's get started.
All right, what was your favorite thing?
So the first thing that I got that I loved was for sure this Vera Bradley makeup bag. I've been wanting a new one for quite some time, and it was on sale, so I really just like this
What's the pattern called?
It's like Paisley something, I don't know. But there's a lot of like storage in it, and it's very cute. Thank God, I don't need six makeup bags to bring with me when I travel, like I always do. So this is definitely a fave.
So my fave this year was my new iPhone 6. You can see. Oh, Claudia just snapped me. Hello, Claudia. I was in dire need of getting a new phone because mine was jank and shut off every time I took a photo. But now I can take so many more photos and I'm so happy.
Ew. The next thing I got was these super cute athletic leggings. So I got these ones from Nordstrom Rack. I love these. I couldn't decide which ones to keep, but I think I'm just gonna keep both.
Okay, we're keeping both.
Tracy doesn't need to know that.
These ones will make you look very athletic.
Super sporty.
If you're not really a sporty gal,
I love to fake
like
my athleticism.
That's right. Style before athletics.
Yes. These are like a gray and they're like a stripy pattern. And these have like
These are super cute.
They're reflective.
Mm-hmm. So if you go on the late night runs like me,
this
you won't get hit by a car.
Exactly.
Alright, so the next thing that I got was the Dog and the Pug calendar. It has all of my needs for June, July, every single month, you know?
You know, casual.
So my idol will be in my room now.
The next thing my best friend Ellen got me was some stuff from Lush and Bath & Body Works. So my absolute favorite smell, Mad About You in the lotion. I love that.
I like that.
Anyway, and then a hand sanitizer, winter candy apple, and then this Lush box,
It's called the butterfly box. I made it especially for my gal, Anna.
I hate butterflies, fun fact of the day.
It's a soap.
A soap bar.
Shower. You're washing your hands.
Does it smell good? It says, what's in my gift?
Oh, I like this.
Sultana of soap.
Here,
it's
smell.
Like coconut or something.
Yeah.
And then this rose argan body conditioner.
For your dry, cracky legs.
My legs are chapped every month. Fun fact of the day.
Alright, so I got, other than the PJs that I'm wearing right now.
And the crown pants I demanded to have.
I got these silky PJs that are my favorite. I love anything flowy, silky, and it fits all my bedtime needs.
Casual. Was the body conditioner that my best friend Ellen got me. Cheers! So again, these are the lotions and the hand sanitizers. Super cute. Love both of them. So, and then today, I got like all of this Lush stuff on Christmas Eve last night. And then today I got this lavender vanilla body wash for your bath, and it helps you sleep apparently, and it smells super good.
I'll be the judge of that.
Actually, it kind of smells like baby oil, but that's okay.
Okay.
So that was that.
So then the next thing we got, which I am in love with, is the Hamilton soundtrack. Huge fan of Eliza, and Peggy.
Eliza and Peggy.
So it comes Act 1 and Act 2. And hopefully, since my birthday is in like 30 days, hopefully I will be getting that for my birthday. Because I'm a pair of Hamilton tickets. Maybe just a single pair because they're like $5,000. Anywho.
And then in my stocking, I got these
powdered cookies are.
Sour worms.
Sour worms.
And I got Nerds, my favorite candy of all time.
Anyway, that's that.
So then continuing on, I got a new straightener.
It is about time.
Straightener
was horrible.
I have been waiting like 5 billion years for a new straightener because on the inside of my straightener, it's broken and cracked and ruins my hair. So, I'll let you guys know in another video how the straightener works.
We'll do a
straightening vlog.
And then I love pugs. I really want a pug, so. And then I got this pug calendar. It's super, super cute. And it's just so adorable. My birth month, November, has the cutest pug sitting in like a pink basket.
Aww, that is cute. So my turn, no one cares. I got a nice chain for my St. Christopher's medal. It's really pretty and it'll look great against my neck. Sounds like a vampire. These look great against my neck.
And then these are the, okay, my ears are so gross and like sensitive, so I can't get like trashy earrings, so my mom finally got me these like
sterling silver ones. Get infected.
Yay.
So along with my new phone, I got, you guys are a nutcracker.
I got a nutcracker.
I got some new headphones, and they work really nice, and work really well with my ears.
You know. So, and then I got this nutcracker ornament, because I saw the nutcracker. I loved it so much. And then at the nutcracker, I got a signed pointe shoe from Clara, who, her name was Nicole Teague. She was so good. I love the nutcracker so much. It was so pretty.
So then the next thing I got was a Kate Spade purse. I'm so excited about it because there is a nice magnetic little pocket that you can stick your phone in.
At first I didn't see the pocket, so.
And then it like is unnoticeable. And then at the inside it has a cute little striped lining. And yeah.
What else? Okay, and then I got this Kylie Jenner holiday lip kit in the shade Mary, and it comes with the pencil and the liquid lipstick, and I got this for free from my friend, because right now, when you, like, buy something on Kylie Cosmetics, you get, like, this free lip kit, and it's, like, an ornament, too, so you can, like, hang in your tree, super cute, super fun. And then, because, like, she already bought something on Kylie Cosmetics, so she got one of these for free, but then her friend got her something from Kylie Cosmetics, so then she just had two of them, so she just gave this one to me. I love it, it's so pretty.
So then the next thing I got is a lanyard from Vera Bradley. I will be using it next year when I go to college. Undecided yet, just in case if you're going to comment down below what college I'm going to go to. So I'll be using this during open campus, when I go on nice Culver's runs, just, you know, whenever I can't use my beautiful Kate Spade purse.
The next thing I got, this is a mess of a story, but I got this Ivy Park bra from Ellen.
It's like the Beyonce activewear line, and you know us.
I'm
not active
that,
leggings.
Of course, Beyonce probably made this. But,
she did.
It's an extra small, and I'm a small. T-Pain was very angry, but I think it's very cute, even though it doesn't fit me. So
I think if it's fine, you're just being overdramatic.
Anyway.
Okay, so next. In my stocking, I got a toothbrush because clearly I don't have enough dental hygiene. Who knows? But a new toothbrush is always nice.
Yeah, I got one too. And then I did Secret Santa with my friends, and I got this gel pen, which has like 6 different pens in it, and I love gel pens, and I like adult coloring books, so that was super fun. Is it all my stuff left?
I think so.
You're such a loser. Okay.
Well, I didn't get a ton because I got my new phone for Christmas, and I don't need a ton to keep me happy.
Get away from me, please.
And here's Riley.
Riley just stormed out of the room in fury, probably.
He's just jealous that he can't be in our haul video.
Playing here too, because my old one was really gross and jank, and I really love this pattern, and it matches the makeup bag I got, so I really like this.
How lucky.
Then I got this Kate Spade purse, which I was very iffy about because I don't know about the colors, but then I asked all the
Well, I think the colors look great because they have like these little tassel things that make the whole purse pop on like this one.
And this one has a lot more like compartments inside, which I was really a sucker for.
And you do need a lot of compartments on my flowers.
I really just like these.
And I know, I love the tassels.
The, like, opposite side of the...
of the little string that you hold
the
on.
The strap is, like...
indigo?
An indigo color, I guess. And I was very much torn. Fun fact of the day, both of these purses were mine.
But so. Then I got this one. Isn't that...
But then I decided I wanted this one instead of this one. So, love this. And then the last thing I got was from a Secret Santa present. And it was a blanket scarf. And it's like a purpley, like...
I think this is super... It's super cozy, it's like for the fall season. It smells good.
It does.
And, yeah.
It's super cute.
I love that.
I like the colors. So...
That's it of our Christmas haul. Comment down below what you think your favorite gift of ours was. And if you comment down below, we will give you a subscribe and a like on your next recent video.
Okay!
Thanks for watching!
Stay tuned for more
Stay tuned for more
We're going to Chicago sometime, so tune into that, ladies. On the flip side,